I was laying around just a spending my time. Out of a job, I ain't holding a dime. A feller steps up and he says, I suppose that you're a bronc fighter by the looks of your clothes. You figures me right, I'm a good one, I claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to tame? He says, I got one, got a bad one to buck. For a throwing good rider, she's had lots of luck. He says this old pony, he ain't never been rode. That the boys that gets on him is bound to get throwed. Well, I gets all excited and I ask what he pays to ride that old pony for a couple of days. He offers a 10 spot, I says, I'm your man. 'Cause the bronc never lived that I couldn't fan. The horse never lived, no, he never drew breath that I couldn't ride till he starved plumb to death. I don't like to brag, but I got this to say, that I ain't been piled in many a day. Says he, get your saddle, I'll give you a chance. So I gets in his buckboard, we drifts to the ranch. I stays until morning, and right after Chuck, I steps out to see if this outlaw can buck. Down in the horse corral, standing alone, was this old caballo, the Strawberry Roan. His legs was all spavined, he's got pigeon toes, little pig eyes and a big Roman nose, little pin ears that touch at the tip, and a double square iron was stamped on his hip. And you neck ain't old with a long lower jaw, I can see with one eye he's a regular outlaw. I puts on my spurs and I'm sure feeling fine, to turns up my hat and I picks up my twine. I throws that loop on him, and well I know then that before he gets rode I will sure earn my 10. I gets my blinds on him and it sure was a fight. Next comes my saddle, I screws it down tight. Then I piles on him, I raises the blind. I'm right in his middle to see him unwind. Well, he pulls his old neck and I guess he unwound, for he seems to quit living down there on the ground. He goes up towards the east, comes down toward the west. To stay in his middle, I'm a-doing my best. He sure is frog-walking and heaves a big sigh. He only lacks wings, what to be on the fly. Well, he turns his old belly right up toward the sun. He sure is a sun-fishing son of a gun. He's the worst bucker I've seen on the range. He can turn on a nickel and he'll give you some change. Well, while he's a-bucking, he squeals like a shoat. And I'll tell you, that pony has sure got my goat. I claim that no fooling, this bronc could sure step. I'm still in my saddle and a-building a rep. Well, he hits on all fours and he suns up his side. And I don't see how he keeps from a-shedding his hide. I loses my stirrup and also my hat. I'm a-grabbing for leather, I'm as blind as a bat. With a phenomenal jump, he goes up on high, and I'm setting on nothing way up in the sky. Then I turns over twice, and I comes back to earth, just a-sitting there a-cussing the day of his birth. Then I know that there's horses that I ain't able to ride, and some of 'em's living, they haven't all died. But I'll bet all my money that the man ain't alive can stay with that bronc till he makes his high dive.